What's up, guys? It's Lou with the Great Banner video, and welcome back to Pokémon Let's Go Pikachu. Alright, listen. On February 27th, which was Pokémon Day, I wasn't able to record a gameplay of this because, okay, let me just tell you three things. One, I have to do my homework for my classes, and that's important. Two, I couldn't find the Nintendo Switch case. And three, I wasn't able to record because of the amount of storage I have on my phone. So that's what happened. So also, I had a dream, and this is like true. All right, this is gonna say because I was talking too much. All right, wait, did it turn off? It's about to turn off. Okay. So the dream was that the dream was is that I was dreaming like having Eevee as my pet, it like in my own house as a YouTuber. I was like, and when I woke up, it's just a regular day, and I thought I had Eevee, like Pokemon Let's Go Eevee, but no, I asked for Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu because that was trending. So, it did say it. Never mind, I'm not gonna talk anymore because this is just. All right, let's do this. All right, let's just go from where we had to go last. So, yeah, last episode we defeated every single person in this route, and I was trying to find a way, and my camera's about to end. Like, I was trying to find a, you guys cannot see. Okay, I was trying to find a way from to go the places that I haven't went. I defeated everybody, so I guess that's okay. My thing was that I was trying not to get noticed, so I had to go to this house, which I don't trespass. It's bad for you. What the heck is this? Yeah, three dots. What is it? Wait, let me just put it a little bit. Where is it, Pikachu? It's an Idorian. Okay. Hiya, I'm a poke. He could talk. No, I mean, I'm Bill. Call me Bill. I'm a true blue Pokemon fanatic. That's the Pokemon that we're talking about. I thought it was Lucario or Riolu. Hey, what's with the skeptical look? I'm not joshing you, pal. What? I screwed up an experiment and got combined with a Pokemon. So how about it? Help me out here. Okay, I'll help you. I'm gonna climb inside the teleporter so you run the cell separation system for me. Okay, you can do it from the PC over there. You gotta do it for me, right? Don't leave me hanging. What? I'm counting on you, pal. So it was a freaking Pokemon that could talk. Wait, what is it? It's telling me to do this. What is it? Pikachu looks curious at the talking Pokemon. Okay. Oh, you don't like it? Okay, let me just. My camera's about it. Okay, wait, I was about to say I stopped recording because it always happens to me. All right, look, I'll play with you. Just be patient. Let me just, can I freaking, there you go. Okay, I think you're hungry. Let me just freaking. Okay, this is how you take care of your Pokemon. Alright, just go to the PC. The screen says something about a teleporter. Right? Whoa, I should get in there. Don't mess this up, okay? What? You started up the cell separation system on the teleporter, okay? What the heck is happening? Wait, hold on, I know how to. What? What is it? Something's happened. Holy crap. So is a Nidoran. Who's this? Who the hell is this? Yeehaw, thanks, bud. I owe you one. What? Who is this? Hey, you got your Pokemon box right there in your bag. Good job. If you ever catch too many Pokemons and your box gets full, send some of those Pokemon to Professor Oak. I bet he'd be mighty thankful. Oh, look at me. I forget my own head if it weren't attached. I should do something to thank you, too. You did save me after all. Here, maybe this'll do. You got some SS tickets from Bill. Okay. That cruise ship, the SS Anne, pulls into a port in Vermilion City. They invited me to some party on board, but I can't... What? Okay. I can't stand fancy gatherings. I got the freaking glare fix. Okay. Why don't you go instead of me? There are a couple of tickets in there, so have some fun with a friend or something. I mean, I have Pikachu, so... Is that okay? That's all I had to do. Can I go inside? So, that's it? It's like a little cutscene? Alright, it's telling me to do this. What is it? Pikachu was completely surprised that Bill emerged from the something. That freaking reaction scared me. That freaking reaction scared me. No, I didn't mean to do that. Let me just, there's one more. Okay. Like, that freaking reaction scared me. Okay, so I do not trust her. I'm just gonna go around and just something. No. Why not? Let's talk to her. Will she notice? Okay. This area is popular for dates. I'm probably independent coach trainer at a date spot. I'll let you know I'm pretty strong. Want me to battle you? Not now. Let me know if you change your mind. Let me just go to bag. Because she did say that she's strong. Let me go to my medicine pocket. Antidote. No, let me use... Okay, let me get potion. Alright. Wait, the camera's about to turn off. Okay, so, so if you beat her, you go somewhere? Now, let's do this. Alright, let's battle. I'll give you a real workout. I actually regret this, but let's do it. Close trainer, Amala. Okay. Matchup. What the heck is that? I know you can do it. Okay, let's do this. What is that? Level what? Sixth. Oh, okay. Wait, what? They sent me to do this. Figure you sure hit me. Pika Pow. That was good. Seismic Toss. What the heck was that? Dude, that. My guy. That dude looks like he just got superpowers. Man, oh, this battle's about to be easy. Oh, he's about to kill me. He's about to kill me. He's about to kill my Pikachu. Thunder Shock again. Please. Please. Yes! Oh, my God. Oh, my God. That was... Okay. Well, my heart. Okay. Okay, PG level 15. What's her name? Wing Attack. Okay, forget no move. Let me just use like remove Quick Attack because this is getting just a bit. All right, ta-da. Quick Attack and Wing Attack. No. Here you go, Jamala. Am I the one who was coached? What? I know I got 1600 yen, but Phew, I haven't had fun like that in a long time. Here, take this. Okay. We got a TM15 seismic toss. TM case. Okay. It deals damage equal to the level of the Pokemon that uses the move. That move. Let me go to my medicine pocket because I know Pikachu was hurt. Okay. Let's go to potion. Use this item. Let's bring it up. It's not enough. Oh, okay. All right. Restored. Still. Wait, power up pocket. Let me see this. What? Okay. Let me go to my bag. Let me just go to the town map and let me see where do I have to go. I have to go to Route 9 or Lavender Town. Power plant, rock tunnel. Okay. Let me just get out of here because my Pikachu is tired. I'm tired. Let's just go away. You're just gonna watch me walk. Like that. Okay, forget it. Look, there's a side duck. Hey, give me back my Pokeball. What is Squirtle. Oh, how could do such thing? I need to keep an eye on this house. Get back here. What, but we following him? Her? Wait, are we going inside? Yes, we are. Yeah, Pika, what? Beep, beep. Dang, this is a mess. What the heck is... Okay, we found a raspberry, but... My goodness. Okay, let's follow him. I mean, her. Can I get the raspberry? Can I get the raspberry? You can't... That's messed up. Okay, let's just go outside. So I guess this is why we have to go there. What? Oh, this is nice. Okay, I think we have to... Dude, run. Okay. I think we have to go this way. No, we can't. That was really messed up. Okay. Okay, we're in Route 5. Alright, let's see what this is. Oh, look at this. There's Janako. Alright, 3 Nana berries. Let's just see what he's doing. Oh, hey, Gray. What is it? Seems like we can't pass through the gate here. What do you mean? It's a freaking garage. But the underground path should take us to Vermilion City. It's a bit dark and spooky though. Huh? What is it? Hold still for a second, Gray. What is he doing? I'm so uncomfortable. So you did what? I was wondering what the sparkly thing was that this was stuck on in your hair. You got a revive. Nice. From Janako, okay? You put the revive in your medicine pocket. Revives can heal your Pokemon that have been knocked out in the battle. I use that. I have a few extra, so here, take some of mine too. So I have 3. Okay. Maybe those will help you when you take on the next gym. What's the question? Huh? Are those SS tickets you have? What? I got one extra. Here, take one. I've got one extra. What should I say? Here, take one. I've got one extra one, so therefore the S is N, right? I hear it's a luxury cruise liner that travels all over the world. Man, I love a chance to see what it's like on the inside, even if it just once. What? You gave Janaka one of your... But I need it. Hey, are you sure I can have this? You know I'm definitely going, right? Where'd you get this anyway? What's up with the three dots? Eek, you got it from the talking Pokemon? Okay. Oh, what? Oh, it was a person after all. Well, I guess that's good to hear. Okay. Man, I want it to be Lucario. Hey, just forget that whole thing, okay? I think I'll press on ahead. See you there. Okay. See you later. Find an ether. What does that do? Okay. Do we go in here? Yeah, let's just go. Oh my god, the freaking... So it's just a big old dude. And I have to go down the staircase. Why not? Let's see what's over there. Okay, there's red and blue. From Pokemon Red and Blue. No. Find a rappel. Okay, I'm already starting to have a bad feeling about this. Because it's I think it's gonna be like a big A-double-S gym. Find a lure. This is getting spooky. Wait, what the? I didn't mean to do that. Where the heck are we? We're on Route 6. There's a Clefairy. Those are troopers. Guys, I think I'm lost. You see what this is. Nice, I found a super potion. Okay. Need just a jump. Oh, heck no. A guard spec. Yeah, there's a Jigglypuff. There's a Clefairy. So did I just came over here for no reason? No, there's some other things. Wait, what is that? I want to get this Pokemon. What is it? I want to know. What is it? It's what is it? I mean, it looks cool. It's huge. You got a Growlithe. A level 60. That's nice. All right. That's cool. Okay, a level 16. Guess it's okay. Oh, that's easy. You got a Growlithe. Guess I'm about to turn it. Okay, it's a boy. And my, is my camera still? Alright, it is recording. Okay. A Nanab Berry. Level 6, level 18 for my Pikachu. Pikachu wants to learn Light Screen. Let me move Quick Attack. Light Screen. I really hope it does do damage. Because Helping Hand. Let me remove Horn Attack. Okay, this music is getting annoying. Can I just get off? Can I get off? Okay. I'm not gonna lie, that Pokemon looks cool. Oh my god, I got freaking noticed by this fat jumbo. Okay, let's fight. Sailor Elijah. A tentacle. What the hell is that? What the... It better not be... Okay, it's a level 6, a level something. Level 16. Better do some damage. Super effective. That's it, I know you can do it. Supersonic. Ooh, Pikachu avoid the attack. Okay, let me use Light Screen to see what it does.
Okay. My God, like these freaking Pokemons. Like every time they use a move, they're not as good. It's not very effective. Poison Sting, and that's effective. Talking about some supersonic. Alright, Thunder Shock. End your day. That's it, I knew you and you can do it. Wait. Does he have two Pokemon? Okay.
I didn't go level 15.
Okay.
You're too good. Shut up. Okay, 160 yen, 3 Pokeballs. Let's do this.
And do me a favor, never mess with me. Oh my God, they're about to notice me.
I was so close.
Perfect. Okay. No, I don't want to get a Rattata. Level 15. I don't care. I already got one. Wait, what? Dude, run away from this one. Just... Okay, so they can't notice me. Alright. Vermilion City. So this is what it looks like. Can I just not get noticed by these people? Oh, okay. Wait. Are my Pokemons, like... No, wait. Let me check. Let me check my Pokedex. Because I'm wondering. Wait, what? Yeah, I got a Bulbasaur, Caterpie, Metapod, Butterfree, PG.
But I just want to know if they're hurt.
Yeah, let me check party. I'm just gonna be a cheap dude and just use my potions. Let's just go to. Okay, so I got 3 revives. It won't have any effect. Okay, just let me just get out of here. I swear if I get noticed by this dude. So, you can't. Okay, my camera's about to turn off. Yeah, there's the owner with Squirtle. Freaking, my God, fix the glare. My God, you guys cannot see. See, dang it, okay, goodness, all right. Okay, there's a shop, there's a mat shop. I'm around 11. Yeah, it's a freaking, what the heck is, oh, yeah, that's a, what is that? That's that Pokemon from, that's an ugly Pokemon. Dude, what the heck are those? Dude, look, the thing is, I don't want to get noticed by these people, because, Ice Defense, okay? Look, the thing is, I don't want to get noticed by these people, because I'm not in the mood for battle. Alright. Found 5 great balls. Where are these things from? Okay, let me just, dang it. I raised my Pokemon carefully. They should be ready for now. Man, Lash, come on. You better get defeated by a level 18 Pokemon. Lash Tomo. Jigglypuff. And she has 2. It's a level 18. It's a 60. Okay. Let me just use Thundershock. As usual. Dang. That's really, really effective. Sing. Oh, no. That makes your Pokemon go to sleep. Crap. Alright. Let's use a level 15. Wait, what is it? Oh my God, my camera's about to turn off. Okay. Man, I'm gonna go to Pokemon. Because this freaking dude just made my Pokemon go to sleep. I'm making my eyes take the damage. Ah, crap. And it's freaking asleep. You know what? F it. I'm just gonna use a stun spore. Dude, wake up! Pound. Yeah, use it to wake him up. Like, slap his face. It's freaking asleep. This is not going good. Oh my god, wake up! Fine, let me just use another Pokemon at level 15. Pidgey, let's do this. No. I just did bad out there. Please don't use Sing. Please don't use Sing. You gotta be... Oh, avoid the attack. Okay. Let's use a wing attack. Please do something. Thank you. Did it kill him? No, it didn't. Okay, use Pound. Yeah, please use Pound because I don't want my Pokemon to go to sleep. Thank you. My god, thank you. Please. Oh my god. Okay. 85 XP. Nidorina. Wait, switch? Dude, my Pokemons are asleep. Let me use Nidorian. Is he gonna use Nidoria? I'm gonna do Nidorio. Okay. Okay. Nidorian. What the heck is that? Let's use Double Kick. Wait, what? Wait, that's my move. I mean, it's not very effective, but okay. It's not affected to... Wait, what? Critical hit? Alright, let me just use Peck. Use Bite. Ouch. Ooh, dang. To be honest, that looked like a Mortal Kombat, Yeah, okay. Gain the XP. Like, double kick. I mean, dang. I know it's not very effective, but still, it's hurting my Pokemon. It's Poison Sting. Why not? Use Bite. Couldn't move. Just use Super Potion. Yeah, HP restored. Use Bite. What does Helping Hand do? I just want to know. But it failed. You gotta be freaking kidding me. So I just got this move for no reason? You really... Man, she... Not very effective. You gotta be kidding me. I mean, to be honest, I'm gonna use all of my super potions. My freaking camera's about to turn off. Use Bite. Oh yeah, you are fighting a level 15 Pokemon, so... What? So, you're telling me that, that there's Nidorian and then Nidorina, so they're like brother and sister, but with the same species, except for different names? I'm so confused. It said critical hit, but it's not very effective. It doesn't make any sense. This is why you should not take too long. Look at this. I'm gonna have to use all my potions. Look at this. I'm gonna switch my Pokemon. Pikachu is my only hope. Forget this. I'm just gonna keep. I'm gonna use. No, not X Defense. I'm gonna use. My god, freaking. I'm gonna use Potion.
Because I obviously know for a fact that it took too long.
He's only on 42. Double kick. The F the part is that Nidorina can stand, but my Nidorian boy can't. Look, even when you try fast. Man, this is not going well. I'm gonna have to use all my potions. And this is gonna be a long video. Look, I've been recording for 30 minutes. Look at this, you're fighting against a level 15 Pokemon. And it's getting all this work. Pause. I know this is gonna be a long battle, but Pikachu and my Pikachu and my Oddish just died. I mean, are asleep. What? Use Peck. Look at this. I'm gonna have to use potion again. At least you have 28 out of 43 HP. At least. Nidorian is doing good, I guess. Lamo was like saying that I cannot be defeated by this level 15 Pokemon. At least that's what it says. I mean, it's not very effective, but it's still taking away HP. I have to use all of my potions. This is obviously going to be a long battle. Just poison sting. Look, I know it's not very effective, but at least I'm doing something. That's the same move I'm using. You're gonna say it's a critical hit, but it's ain't not very effective. Doesn't make any sense. I mean, Nidorina looks a bit bad A double S, but it's not very what. At least you have 36 HP, and I feel bad for my Nidorine boy because it's getting like all of this damage and still alive due to my potions. She was double kick. It's like she knows my every move. Please die. It is not dead. Oh, is it? Bye, thank you, and goodbye. My goodness. Okay, you have 3 Pokeballs that finally beat her. Listen, I know I did say this is gonna be the second, the longest recorded video. What the heck is that? The second long. Hell no, do not notice me. This is gonna be the longest recorded video, part 2. Oh yeah, that's Pidgeotto. Let me just go outside because I need to go to this hospital ASAP. What the heck is this? Dude, I need to leave. Okay, it's still recording. Because you don't know if you're recording or not. Look at my god, the freaking glare. Fix, dang it. Fix. my gut is not fixing. I was just seeing things. Okay, just go to the hospital. Just, like, restore our Pokemon's XP. Thank you. Goodbye. Okay. Yeah, we're in Vermilion City. And let's just go to the mini market to buy some things. I have 12,000. Let me just buy this 10. Yeah, that will be okay. Okay. Let me just Let me just get 6 super potions. And that'll be all. Yeah, thank you. Goodbye. No thanks. Okay, goodbye. Okay. So let's just go where we left off. And I know for a fact we cannot walk. Wait, we could. Okay. Let me just save my data. Okay. That's it for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. This is recording for 39, 37. I hope you guys enjoyed. It's Wolf.Gray. Peace. It's been a really long episode.